Every 4 years, it seems, here in Duluth, you can count on two things: plenty of snow and the city's favorite curler, John Schuster, getting ready for an Olympic run. Schuster is getting ready for his 5th Olympics in February, and Team Schuster looks a little different this time around. Tyler George has retired, and another Duluth native, Chris Plies, has taken his place. But the team is still the defending gold medalists, and no longer are the underdogs that they used to be, especially against what they believe is one of the toughest fields ever.
I think we're still like a little bit of an underdog on the world stage, but it's not nearly like that. I mean, last year at the World Championships, there were 14 teams, and you know, we went 10-3 in the round robin and finished in sole third place of that thing. So, yeah, it's not quite, you know, we never saw ourselves as much, I mean, as the underdog last time either, but this time I think people see us a little differently.
We'll have more on John and Team Schuster coming up in January as they get ready for the Winter Olympics in Beijing. In Duluth, Dave Schwartz, Care 11 Sports.